It's your girl Nigel. Period.
What it is, what it do? It's your girl Nigel back with another video. What's up, what's up, what's up? How you doing? How y'all doing? Okay, I know y'all probably looking like, ma'am. Why you only got one set of like, You see the title. Updated Lash Routine. DIY, of course. Cause you know me. I ain't peeing nobody. But y'all see these nails? Tell me, like, do I need to get them done? I'ma pay for the nails, baby. Like, they're 2 weeks old, but she did real good. That's why. Yeah. Anyways. Do y'all like it? I keep having that sound, that lot of sound in my head. Am I mean? Thank you to my man. I don't even got one. But you know, it resonates. I don't know. I don't know. That's God telling me it's coming. It's coming. Yeah. So let me see. It's very cute. It gives cat eye. Yeah. Cat eye. If you don't know what cat eye is, it goes from long to short or short to long. So, y'all. So, am I? I'm going to talking. So in my last video, I had like strip lashes, kind of like these. They're not the exact ones. These are. Where them gone? But oof. Is that a good angle? Don't matter. In my last video, I was using strip lashes, cutting them, putting them on. Get all right, yeah. Got these. Let me let y'all see it. Pause. Okay. Let me let y'all see them. Let me see here. Yeah, see some. Okay, don't say I be gatekeeping. I don't gatekeep. That's one thing I don't do. If I'm cute, I want you to be cute. Cause baby, you ain't gonna be ugly around me. Mm-mm, you ain't going nowhere around me looking like that. Yeah. Okay, so y'all, the lash eats, and I just did my eyebrows. Y'all like them? Y'all know my eyebrows is real thick and real. Okay, and I got my TikTok going on my watching TikTok on my computer, my laptop. So y'all, I'm gonna show y'all what I did. So basically just to run down if you don't wanna. If you're like, I don't wanna watch whole video or I wanna skip. I really don't care what you do as long as you click on that mug. Yeah, so. If you know lash extensions, it can go up to all the numbers. I really don't know all the numbers, but this one goes from 9 to 16, which is like usual. So, 416, 416, 315, 214, 113, 112. Let me let y'all get a close look. And then, look, it gives cat eye, don't it? I eat with the lashes. If anybody could tell you anything, every time I've had my lashes done and I've done them, I eat with the lashes. That's why it's like, book me, baby. Don't book me, but book me. Not yet. Wait till the fall. I'm gonna be booking. You could book me in the fall. You know what I'm saying? You need your lashes done from falling on. But, and we ain't gonna be doing all that 180. Girl. Be for real. Be before. It's gonna be affordable prices over here. I'm putting it down right now. So if you watch my YouTube channel, that's just what it is. That's, you know, I'm putting it down right now. From the phone and on, baby, y'all be able to come get y'all lashes done. But I'll be based in the MIA, baby. I ain't nowhere else. But if I come, y'all saw that little shake. Wherever I be at, I might. But let's get into it. After this clip, it's gonna be straight voiceover because I don't need no copyright, no nothing. I need this to be no yellow mark, no copyright, none of that. Cause I'm gonna have my stuff planned. Cause I need to have my stuff planned so I can be concentrated, be good, be well. You know what I'm saying? That's just what it is. That's just what it's gonna be. And if you don't like it, I don't know if that's a great angle. I can't really put y'all nowhere else. Like, let me see right here. Let me see. Y'all can probably go right there. Don't talk about my jacket. I just washed it. Okay, so we have the fan, we have the glue, we have the lashes, the mirror. That's about, that's all you need. Scratch, scratch. Okay, so first we're using 16. That's gonna go on the ends. Put the glue on there. Let it dry for 10 seconds. And then start to put it on there. And then once you put it on there, gonna let it dry. Oh, y'all, the fan done went dead. Yeah, the fan done went dead. So I had to get the charger, charge it up. Listen, I'm new at this voiceover stuff, so don't do too much, honey. I tried to show y'all that it's charging, so I gotta be difficult. So once you put it on there, you let it dry for 10 seconds, and then you just go. And like I said in the first clip, 416, 315, 214, 113, 112. So, yeah, y'all watch. Ain't no sound. Oh, I got y'all. Elevator music. I don't know what elevator music. So we get into it. Not me thinking I heard something. Like, what's up? Who I know? So when you're doing it, make sure you're looking at the mirror like real good, real nice, real just focused at the mirror. You know what I'm saying? And then me going over there, it's just, you know. And so at this point, it kept getting stuck together. So, you know what I'm saying? I took a little something off a little something and I put it so I can hold that part down. And y'all see me, I'm watching my TikToks and I'm doing it at the same time. Yes, I'm a multitasking woman. That's what we do, period.
Okay, so now that's me going to 15. I was at 16, so now here there's me going to 15. So basically going down just one. Now I'm going down to 14. It's me looking real focused at the TikTok, baby. The TikTok was getting interesting. Okay, now here's me just drying it up. Make sure it's real dry, real nice, real dry. And just drying it for a little bit, like 2 minutes. Just like 2 minutes. Okay, y'all. Last up, I ain't gonna put no more glue on it because, like, I'm trying to love. So, it gives, like, very much my eye shape. This one look a little bit, like, thicker. All right, y'all, so y'all saw the process. This eye, I kid you not, it was 11:35 and I finished at 11:44. Now this one, it took about 40 minutes. Well, no, it didn't take about 40 minutes. It took about 20. Don't you look good? Took about 20 because y'all was talking to y'all, but regardless, I was talking to y'all. But yeah, eyebrows look good, lashes look good. She's a 10, baby.
it's the first set of lashes and they're not too thick. Like some nail people, I mean some lash people, they will do you a good set, but it's just too thick. It's just too thick. Oh God, I'm just thinking of myself. But I gotta keep drawing it because over here in this little middle, it's not dry yet. That's why I had to put this down because it kept getting caught. But she's a 10.
Bless you in the name of Jesus, oh my God.
Say bless you. Say bless you. Don't be rude. Don't be rude. Say bless you. Anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. Comment what you want to see next. Subscribe to the channel. Like the video. Do what you want to do. But I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it gave you a little insight. I hope you gained something from this. In the name of Jesus, the Almighty God himself, I pray you have a good one.